And greetings, this is Rev Deb of Miracles One, and I welcome you to Living the Lessons podcast for lesson 29, God is in everything I see. So the line that stood out to me today is, it's kind of a partial line. It says, look on all things with love, appreciation, and open-mindedness. So to judge does not leave one with an open mind. Because when I think I know, and I know for sure what everything is, what it is for, and how everything should be, well then, I'm judging, right? I don't know. And by this lesson we're learning through God, I know nothing at all. Right? The ego thinks it knows. We learn here that we know nothing. So for me today, the word judgment is what appears. I can be quick to judge just like anyone, and I admit that. It doesn't matter if one has studied A Course in Miracles for decades, like myself, or 29 days. The ego and the Holy Spirit are both speaking all the time. And the awareness of the ego and its thoughts helps to release the barriers to love. So in my life, yeah, I've chosen to listen more to the voice of love. And I do find myself with the ability to stop the flow of judgmental thoughts more easily and quickly. That doesn't mean that they've stopped entirely. We're here in the world. We're walking the world. There's things that come up. Certainly, as I've been saying for some time now, whether it's on the news, whether it's a family member, whether it's not getting enough sleep, which can occur, the bitter cold coming in later today, that sort of thing. We can have all kinds of judgments. But with this lesson and the practice, I am reminded that God is in everything and everyone. Once again, I know nothing at all. Like, how can I even know the big picture that is unfolding, even though I think I know my little small part, which I don't even know that at all, right? So with this lesson today, 6 2-minute practice periods, repeating whatever that is. Don't select the items yourself. Allow it to be selected for you. You know, it may seem weird. God is in this microphone. God is in this monitor. God is in this paper. God is in this cup. But just follow the lesson as it is, because that's how we learn, one step at a time. Right? It's one step at a time. So with it, I can say I share God's will, and that will is to extend love to everyone, no exceptions. And I need to see that God is in all as God is in me. With that, judgment slips away and is no longer needed, and the ego is laid to the side of the road. And so I am holy. We all are holy. The light of God is in us, and it is our guiding light home. So be sure to see our website for the Course in Miracles lessons, which is acimlessons.org. And then, of course, our main website, miraclesone.org. So thanks so much for joining with me today. And as always, I wish you peace. Namaste.